South Korea, Dak Heap, one of the new generation of stars. Part of his story, if you're not familiar with it. He was born deaf.
일반 애들이랑 어울려서 살고 수화를 안 쓰고 있듯이 수화 통역사라든지 이런 분들의 도움을 받지 않으면 일반 사람들이랑 소통이 전혀 안 되는 거예요. 일반 사람들이랑 소통하는 언어이기 때문에 덕희한테는 매우 중요하죠.
I can understand he speak Korean and he can read my lip motion. I think it's much better than other people because we are grow up together. I try to explain to him very slowly. He can understand much better.
We keep in touch to look at the mouse each other, and then sometimes we look on the paper, and then we text the cell phone too.
I find it fascinating watching him too, because that was him arguing with the umpire. Lee saying, who called it? What's happening? Because he's asking the umpire, and the umpire hasn't told him that he's overruled it. You know, this is part of the difficulties for Ducky Lee.
Umpire say something to Ducky, but he can't hear, and then he try to keep ask to the chair umpire, but they not exactly understanding each other.
Powerhouse, this youngster. Potential at Ducky Lee that a lot of people have been touting.
He's good at focus on the mat than other player, I think, because cannot hear.
He's a good, smart player in the during the matches. He knows exactly what his weak point. His biggest weapon is mentality, is so strong.
His personality is so positive. He doesn't matter about his step.
A lot of kids, a lot of young players, I think he give to them a lot of motivations.
Ducky can give kind of hoping message and inspiration to those people that they don't have to give up, and if they really want something and if they keep trying hard, and they can go even higher than Ducky.
뭐 말로 할 수 없을 정도로 고맙고 감사한 일이고, 아까 말씀드렸듯이 현재 진행형이기 때문에 더 열심히 잘 옆에서 서포트해주고 지켜봐야죠 뭐.
형이 또래 나 그 아티타람 엄청 때 나 너무나도 너무 존경하고 너무 잘하고 부담스럽고 터치를 줘 안 고파 내가 그렇게 고마워.